democracy, we've turned a deaf ear to the voices of peace and reason. Thank you.